Land is hard to come by in built-up areas of Tokyo, but here in Jiyugaoka, authorities have come up with a novel solution to the problem of where to put bicycle parking spaces. They've dug out two 17-metre-deep cylindrical bunkers and fitted them with robotic conveyor systems, each of which can hold 144 bicycles. Earlier this evening, we were given a demonstration of them in action.
自転車を取り出してください。自転車を取り出してください。扉が閉まります。ご注意ください。